Baby girl, you ready for school today?
As ready as every other day.
Don't forget your homework like you did yesterday, all right?
Okay, Dad.
That's my girl. Now, off you go. And how much does your daddy love you?
From the bottom of his heart.
That's right. From the bottom of his heart.
There's nothing out there more love than my daughter. She's the reason my world waves back with any water. Fighting my drought with my mind going inside a gutter. In a city that freezes bad and make the hottest lava shudder. She's the heat, the fire to make my heart melt. She's the calm in my eyes when I need help. In a city colder than what's on the Arctic. She's the reason I know we're in life where my heart is. I can't tell you on a scale how much I loved her mother. I picture her and I together forever as lovers. With a complicated birth that gave her baby life. Bet that took her mom back as they asked for the price. Our daughter would make you proud with all her good grades. 12 right now, she's learning at a better pace. And here I am struggling to get these bills paid. Still can't find a job in the city, a never ending chase. Getting ready for work, pooling with Josh and Ben. With our duffel bags and gloves, no handprints. I do this for my daughter, giving 100%. Praying today for God to forgive me as I sin again. Please. Pulling out the 9mm and face mask. Running in a different financial building, but same task. We all know the drill, morning glory in and out fast. Put your hands up, don't roll the dice or take a chance. Occupants grasping themselves when they're done with their gasp. Third or fourth highest now, this time like the last. Praying for my gain and not shoot, so don't make them mad. As long as you shut up and listen, this won't end up bad. However, I can feel in the air there's something different. This time feels like bad luck, maybe it's my conscience. Feeling that it's inside of my soul, karma made thin. Losing my gateway to heaven with this life decision.
But what would you do if you were the dad in my position? When the city pretends to care about your situation. Land of opportunity that only pretends to listen, only to leave me to waste away under its sick system. All of a sudden I can hear the sirens playing their song. Traumatizing the teller asking what's taking so long. I would never end her life, but my patient is pushing limits. Not ready for prison yet, so hurry if you value living. The song becomes louder like it wants me to hear. As the teller gives up the bag and hands it in tears. Blood pumping, the numbing like I'm at the dentist or something. The car is at the front so we go out the back running.
We all split our different ways, trying to stay alive. All I can think about is a chance I might see the light. I'd be better off in prison for the rest of my life. But before I get there, this is something that I gotta try. Man comes out the apartment with who I think is his wife. I got no time as these sirens are closing in. Sorry lady, but it was your fault for walking. Snatch her, gun to her head, screaming I got a hostage. Man begs me to not hurt her. I promise to him that today I won't go in for murder. Blame me from stealing the evil from all the people. But in this haystack I was done looking for needles. In a tough situation in the standoff. No way out, guess I gotta give up. But before I knew it, the sound of their guns are going off. Woman screams in agony, was she just shot?
What? More thoughts follow more than I could ever count. It doesn't stop like these overhead thunderclouds. Why the hell did they shoot? How is that even allowed? They didn't think twice when they shot the first round. I give them a taste of their own medicine. Shooting out bulletins, even though I'm finished, sick of all of it. Feel the war fade away as our blood becomes mist. I'm sorry lady that you were involved in this. Crooked cops are saving hostages and shooting first. This is why the city is absolutely the worst. While high society enjoys barbecue bratwurst, people in poverty don't get a finger lick of support.
1, 2, 3 shots inside and out. Blood spurting out like a leaking ship, we hit the ground. Never reached Sky City, had us all bound. For all the CEOs in the city to treat us like clowns. I'm sorry baby girl, I know I let you down. I'm sorry that I won't see your kids before I'm out. Just know baby, I'm proud of the lady that you're becoming. Just keep that youth up, forget me, and keep running. As I choke hard and cackle on my blood, I know that when I die, I won't go above. The city forces you to commit every single sin. And you're an angel, so I don't think I'll see you again. For what it's worth, I hope the city burns. I hope that the city gets what it deserves. So that one day we can all live free, not having to worry about money.